Happy Thursday, my friends. I want to apologize in the beginning if this is... Okay, I want to apologize if this is late. Yeah, bud. How did he get up there? But I'm recording this at 1 p.m., so... I'm super beyond confused. Alright, nope. Let's grab you. 8. Right click. One to the beach. I see we have some harvest stuff. We talked to her. But right now, you guys, I don't know what I can catch at the beach, so we're gonna try. I'm very confused though about everything that's going on today. The dog. Just everything. I'm hoping we can catch a squid at some point. A squid, maybe a puffer fish eventually. Another sea cucumber. Some rocks. You know, that's a good way of weighting down your treasure chest, though, guys. Some rocks. Mm-hmm. Yep. What's up, Willie? We should go talk to him a little bit, too. But I'm also going to have to go down in the mines today for a little. But that'll be after we get our main work done. She's putting up a heck of a fight, guys. I had to. I just needed to get the treasure chest. If I see it, it's got to get it. Oh. What was it? Another tilapia. And what we get? A bait. I'm going to try quickly running over to here. After grabbing you, of course. Clay. Not really worth it. Nope. And then, actually, E. Okay. Want to make sure. That's all. We still got a little bit, you know, it's just barely about to get out of morning. So, I think we have until about 9-ish, maybe. But, let's just get this one, and then I'll be good to go. Oh, really, seaweed? Come on. I'm watching the clock, like, very intently right now, just to make sure, you know, we don't miss anything. Alright, good.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
I'm going for it this time, guys. Sea cucumber. I'm very confused where the puffer fishes are. We'll do one here and then one over there. Especially if we get another sea cucumber. Like, really, guys? And... Nope, it's a sardine. I'm going to try just fishing straight off here. Just, you know, there's different fish that spawn in, like, different shallowness, I guess you would call it. Also, different garbage that spawn in different shallowness, so... Just going to keep it going, though. Come on. Come on. There you go. Just see what we get right now. Come here. Yeah, what was it? A red snapper. That's a first for me. Alright, we'll just keep it going for a little while then, I guess. I know we have work we still have to do today. We can't say hi to our dog, unfortunately, because, yeah. Oh. Just gonna stay along the bottom then, little guy. Okay. Another anchovy. That's cool. I think I'm going to come down here. I'm going to fish on this one for a little while. See what cat... Oh, wow. See what we catch in this little... I guess we're going to call it like a biome? I really don't know. Anchovy. Should make sure. Are we getting all gold? We are getting all golds. That's actually really good, you know, that we're getting... Ow. Quite a bit of goldfish. I'd love it if we could get a little bit of some other types of fish. Like that red snapper, that was a lucky find for us. Alright, it's 10 o'clock. That's going to be my cue to call it. This dude's here. I don't think we need to buy your necklace again. But, you know, it is what it is. We'll go say hi to Haley. We'll go say hi to the people, you know. Just get our daily routine out of the way. It is raining. We don't have any... My dog just dropped something. I don't know if you heard it. He has this massive bone, and it, I say massive because it's as long as his body. So, yeah. Oh. Hi, Emily. Why do we have something with Emily? Come here, I want to show you something. It's my secret hobby. I've been practicing for months. Now let these sounds and motions carry you away to a new plane of consciousness. Whoa! Not expecting that. Boots and pants and 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 boots and pants. Okay, that happened. So, what did you think? That's kind of amazing. Phew, that was quite a workout. I haven't been this sweaty since I ordered the pepper platter from at Abigail's graduation fiesta. Well, I better take a shower. See you later. So, what now? Okay, then. That was a little strange. It's too cold to get to go to the beach anymore. I'll probably take a nap later. Because we still have... Yeah, we still have 10. Let's go back to the farm now. I'm going to go through this way. I don't know why, but I feel like it's just a bit quicker. And... Yeah. Sorry, that was like a weird noise. But yeah, so there's that. And I'm going to get you guys Tales of Zestiria out tonight. That's going to happen. Also, Subnautica updated, so... I'm probably going to record that because I really like that game. I might actually record that right after this because that I honestly love that game so much. Like, I love this game too, guys. Don't get me wrong. But something about Subnautica, it has, like, such replay value. You know, you can just keep on going on and on and on. I just love it. And the more that they add to it, like, they just added beds and whatnot. I know I'm talking about a different video game, Breaking the Immersion. Like, they just added so much in, and... I love it. I love it. Yeah, I love it. Alright, and that one. We'll get the cranberries now. A lot of cranberries. Luckily, we don't have to get the fairy stuff. Hi. We'll start, you know, next season maybe we'll start working on making the honey. I don't know if the bees work in the winter. I'll have to check that. We have a lot of cranberries, though. Not a lot, but we should be able to get more when we go inside our little area in there. If we can get around 150-some, I'll definitely say it's worthwhile. Like, there's... So I'm still confused by this. So there's a trade-off between the blueberries and the cranberries, alright? So that trade-off is... You see, we don't get as many cranberries as we do blueberries. All right, but, and this is a huge but. We do get more money. Gosh dang it, rabbit's foot! Hi. Can you just give me your foot? Like, I know it's weird to ask, but I want it. All right. Hi, friend. What you chewing down there? Oh, you're chewing one of your sticks. Sorry, he's like literally like right on my foot. So, I have to, you know, acknowledge him. Family comes first, right, guys? Family comes first. Alright, the pumpkins will be here in a little bit. Hopefully they're here by tomorrow, because that would mean, you know, I have enough to get the pumpkins going. Alright, we did that aspect of this game. Alright, we have to go up here, because I want to get another batch of pumpkins, I should say. Let's just see how many cranberries we can get. I'm hoping for at least 40, possibly 50. And the 50 mark and 40 mark are definitely going to be passed, so pop maybe 60 then. You know, just more cranberries, the better, guys. More cranberry, more money. More money, mo' happy. Mo happy, mo better. Alright? That makes sense to you? Cool. And we have our pomegranates over here. I really should have put the cherries over here, but, you know, the fall ones are going to be, like, mixed up, unfortunately. So, yeah. We have enough time where we may actually go down the mine today also. We don't have, you know, anything that we need to harvest anymore. We're all good on that front. Let's go down. Let's ship our first cranberry. All these things. I'm thinking our first pomegranate. I'm thinking we're going to just ship everything we just got today, pretty much, just because. Why not apple wine? Dang it. That didn't make applesauce. This doesn't make apple wine. So far, guys, I'm not happy. Void egg. As much as I want to keep that, I won't. And we'll sell just the plain old bolt of cloth. And the plain old wool. I don't need it, really. And then what else do we have? We have an apple, a truffle. So apples can go in here. Corn will keep on us, and we'll just go up to the mine. Whoa. And remember, we're going for iron again today. Iron always seems to be the thing we don't have a lot of. Oh, but foraging. Always good. This will be, you know, what we eat. Eventually we'll have, you know, things that we can stay down there super late. To the mines. A mine. He calls it a mine. Let's go down to 60. Yep, 60 is a decent place. Okay. Beautiful. Ooh. I love it. Come on. Oh, dang it. Okay, break all these. A little bit of wood. I'm looking for some cave carrot. Oh, but frozen geodes. I'm okay with those. Some iron. Some bat wing. Beautiful. Nope, not today. Beautiful. Okay, keep going. Keep it up. Keep it up. Ooh, a frozen tear. Is this what we haven't sold yet, guys, do you think? I have to check. Have we sold the frozen tear yet? Next page. That's not it. Nope. We have slime right there. We just got pomegranate. And whatever that is, peach probably? Peach and pomegranate, I'm thinking. There's a rabbit's foot. There's truffle oil. We'll sell this one right now, this year. I don't know what that is. It's probably a battery, guys. We have to sell a battery, really. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Well, I know what this is. I know what that is. I don't know what that is for sure. Oh, there's melon, and we need an iron bar and iridium bar to sell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why they make me sell that stuff? That's some good stuff right there. Alright, let's just keep going upward. And I hear the bat. I see the bat. Watcha! Thank you. And murder everything. Okay. Okay. What is that? Thermal boots. Nope. Not today, my child. Not today. Nope. Gotta go check out these thermal boots. I also have to get this jade. Really? Nothing? Okay. It's 5-4. I want to give something to the dwarf today. I feel like the dwarf is someone who will like a jade or possibly some frozen geodes. Not really with the jade footwear, though. One defense. Trash. Just plain old trash. So far, we've been met with fairly little resistance, and I like that. Now we just need to find the stupid staircase. Because you know how it goes. The stairs, the stairs, the stairs. Always go down the stairs. It's probably in that far corner. I feel a sneeze coming on, my friends. And now that I say that... I'm sorry. Wow. I was about to say, now that I say that, it's not coming out. And then all of a sudden, it's just like, haha, I tricked you. I wasn't coming out. But then, you know, I had to come out because you called me on it. My sneezes are stupid, guys. Not fair. Alright, let's just keep it going. I'm really down here for the iron. We only have 10. We need 25. Do you guys believe that? 25 irons. Ooh, dwarf scroll number 3. We already have all the dwarf scrolls. I know that much. But it's good to get more because that means money.
Money, 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 money. Money.
Alright. Okay. Nothing. But, you know, I want to get these, levels, so attacking stuff, kinda necessary. My foot is falling asleep up here. Ooh, gold ore! My dog is whining now. And I don't know why. But, that is unimportant, and y'all don't care. Nope, nope, I'm pointing it downward, stupid. Hatred. Wrecked. Get wrecked. Nope. Don't even care right now. It's 8:40. I'm thinking now is a good time to go back. Let us grab our jade. Unfortunately, we didn't find anything too yummy. Today's Abigail's birthday. Oh god, today's Abigail's birthday. Oh, I know what my dog wants. To town. No. To the bus stop. Hurry! Before she goes to bed. Hermagerd. Beyond 7. Oh my god. Be awake. Abigail, be awake. Go in here and sell some stuff. Wild plum, wild plum. Ghost fish. Perfect thing. Frozen tear. Hazelnut. Jojicola. Solar essence. Batwing. Y'all know how I do. Quick though. One side. We can do this later. But. Okay, she's awake. That's not ready yet. Still awake, still awake, still awake. Finish! Alright, we prepared for this moment, guys. We have prepared for this moment. Before she goes to bed. What's up, buddy?
Hurry!
You remember my birthday? I'm impressed, thanks. Sound of rain should put us right to sleep tonight. Yep. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Hi! Now that we're up here, we can put some stuff away. Wrong, incorrect, nope, that one. 25. Perfect! We'll go outside. We'll put our jade away now. Oh, we have extra jade? I'll keep on storing it up. You know what I was saying? 6, 3, 1, 3. That one. Oh man, guys. No. It's not what I want. No! Stupid. Alright, well, we have Fairy Rose stuff. Not at all what I wanted to do, but I guess it will be done. Yep, it's sleep time. It's only 10:40. Let's go quickly put these in the machine. That thingy up there. Alright, that'll clear out some inventory. Let's put our slime away. That'll clear up some inventory. And then... I really don't know. I'll put this in here for now. But we're good now. We could put these things away, but we won't. We won't. It's 11 p.m., so, you know. Let's see, how many more days do we have left for this? So, next episode, we'll have Stardew Valley Fair. Great. It'll be Sandy's birthday. It'll be Robin's birthday. We know what she likes. She likes them oranges. So we'll make sure to give her that. Money! Mmm! Gotta love it. Level up? No. I'll be right back, though, guys. Give me one sec. Alright, guys, I'm sorry about that. I had to give my dog some water, you know? do the whole niceness thing. I know, guys, right? Hate it. Not really. Winry, what's up, baby girl? How are you today? Y'all know I gotta do it in threes. Speaking of three, tell me you watered. Did you water? Yeah, she watered. Alright. I'm just gonna grab these things. This looks watered. Right here. All of it actually looks watered, so... yep, it's definitely watered, guys. Huzzah! Just wine. Regular old wine, guys. Alright. First bit of that. We'll sell the rest. Because you were such an amazing wife. I also fixed Max's water bowl. It's pretty cool to have a cave on our property. It's something I always dreamed about. Yep. You're great. I love you. Moving on. Rat foot. Drop your stinking foot. Like, I seriously don't understand how we acquire a foot of a rabbit. No. I'm gonna do this. That way, you know, we don't lose anything. Okay, getting out of here is very difficult right now. Let's open you. Down. We're going down, down in an earlier round. Sugar, we're going down, swing it. I'll be another one with a bullet. You know you got complex, cock it and pull it. Sorry. I could not resist. I had the urge to purge. What are you guys doing this year for purge night, hmm? Terrible movie, by the way. That's my opinion, though. I just thought it was dumb, like the premise of it. Tough cards! Alright, time to go buy a butt ton of pumpkin stuff. 72 plus a number. 48? Yeah, 48. Wow, that's a lot. Is it? Hang on. Well, I ripped it out of my little notebook that I had when I was making my list and checking it twice, but I'm pretty positive it's 72 and 48. So, because that's the 72, down here is the 48. Did we get any biggins? We did got no biggins. We only have 7 little cheap pumpkins, but can we not be down underneath my computer? You're going to turn it off again. He did that the other day for, tomorrow for the final episode of Subnautica for this little season, because it updated. And so I played on for like another 30 minutes, but because where I record is plugged into a power strip. Yeah, no, but hey, he turned that off. And let's just say I wasn't very happy with that. But we're about to make money. Money, money.
Money!
Yeah! Alright, let's go into town. What do you people want? My phone. Oh, Rendog posted something new, guys. If y'all watch him, he's a great Minecrafter. I like watching his stuff. I miss my old truck driving job. I used to go all around the valley meeting people listening to the radio. Times sure do change. That they do, Pamela. That they do. I'm positive that her name is short for Pamela. We're probably going to go visit Sandy in the Calico Desert tomorrow. Pumpkins. So, it's 72 and 48. So, 120 seeds we have right here. 120. Look at them flying off. They were almost in perfect sync. But, I mean, their wings are flapping in perfect unison, but like they were like almost exactly synchronized, like spacing and everything. It would have been so cool to watch. Believe it or not, you know, we only just spent $1,200, and we're gonna make so much more than that today. I'm guessing today's profit is gonna be... Hey. Careful, bud. Pulling now on my computer cord. I don't want him to electrocute himself. That's like the main thing, because he was using his teeth, not his paws. And it's always plugged in. That's how I keep my... Because I run on my Alienware, and it's so big, I just don't even bother moving it. But y'all know how it is with big computers. It's just easier to leave it. And... Oh, right, we're going to have to water this and everything, because someone lied when they said they want... Okay. Doing the weird thing, you know, where it goes when I want it to go one way and it goes the other. Alright. And... Come on. Beautiful. So... Blown. There you go. Because, I mean, pumpkin seeds typically are, you know, this-ish color. So... Seeing them as like a purple, you know, I would have known if they were watered. Which I love that they make the seed, you know, change color when it's watered, not just the ground. Just to be extra safe, like, the ground makes sense, you know, but the seed just, you know, does it for me. Especially, I don't like the color of the pumpkin seeds, like, in real life either. I just think it's too bright of a color. Which I know is very weird to say. Sorry, I just hiccuped. Alright, let's just grab some hay. We don't want our animals to run out. That'd be very bad. Imagine that, guys. Winter. The animals run out of hay. Alright, we're full. So, before I waste any more hay, you know, chop and dime. Yeah. I'm gonna throw my dog his ball. I don't know where it went. I just threw it back, straight back behind me. I'm really trying to get this episode out, because I have to render it, you know, still, and everything. So maybe today... Hi. Today may be called short. Just because, you know, I don't really have much. Nope. To, you know, do really... I'm gonna go finish out till at least 5:30. I don't know where I threw his ball just now. Sorry, bud. I don't know where it went. I heard it bounce off, like, a lot of things, so I think it's between my wall and my door. But I don't know for sure. We should have taken the thing to town. We may also go get more hardwood today. 12, you know, that'll put us in, like, the 60s, maybe even 70 range. I don't know how much we have right now. But I know we're in the 50s. Maybe it's low 50, maybe it's high. That's why. Really, it'll probably be in, like, the 60s. There's, you know, an 80% chance that it'll be in the 60 range, so. Process some geodes. Bleep. Oh, lame. Bleep. Alright, some soapstone. I think we already put that in there. Boop. Lame. Bleep. Alright, I don't know what that is. Lunarite. Lame. And that lunarite and... Fairy stone. Those are both new. The soapstone? Nope, we've gotten that. It's lame. Just go in here. Donate. Yeah, buddy. One. Two. We got a reward. There we go. Collect the reward. Crystal chair. That'll be my throne, you know what I'm saying, guys? It's just like, don't bother me, people. I'm in my crystal chair. I think he found the ball. It was back there. Oh, Leia! Hi. There's a lot of good places to walk around here. It feels good to stretch your legs. That it do. That it do. Alright, yonder. Window breaks. Alright, just go this way. So we only have a little bit. I want to make it to Robin before her shop closes. And then we also want to go down and see if we can buy a, little foot. Rabbit foot, too, today. So, we have a lot of stuff going on. Alright, he brought me back the ball. I'm gonna put my foot on it just for right now. So, if you hear me yell in pain, it's because he bit me. He has done that before. Not purposely, like, not hard either. It's just, like, he wants it and he thinks I'm playing. I mean, it's good to see you. You're a regular member of the community now, don't you think? I'd be laugh if I was like, I mean, I kind of just smacked her with the sword. Alright, through his bone, I mean, through his thing. Let's go back. Hey, bud, careful. I really gotta, like, find a better spot for my power strip, because where it is just trash. I'll admit that right now. That I'm gonna tape it, probably, so it just can't be turned off. That would be better. But, oh well. Let's just go into here. Go downward now. We'll collect that on the way back up north. Yeah. No, bud. Yep, he's biting my leg. Oh, passed it. Sorry, I was busy looking at him. But yeah, so we're gonna try, you know, to get this out. If it's late, I'm very sorry. Like I said on the first day, I'll be super sorry if it's late, but I have to render it, you know, and upload it. Rendering will probably take about an hour. Iridium ore. Rabbit's foot! Rabbit's foot! We got a rabbit's foot! Bud, we got the rabbit's foot! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, you guys! Looks like Z just won the prize. If there was ever a perfecter thing. I don't know how to change the song any more than I already have for this situation. But, yes! Oh my god, if I would have called the episode before, I'd have been super... Okay, bud, you need to stop throwing it down there now. That literally just bounced off the power strip, and I would be very upset now. Hey, ow. No going down there, okay? That's dangerous. I'm gonna get something where he can't physically put it down there anymore. I have some, like, weird cardboard things, which I might just put right in front of it, but after this, while I'm rendering, I'll probably, you know, play with him for a while, watch some more YouTube videos. Caroline, we're in such a good mood. Do you ever take the day off? No. Yeah, sometimes. In the winter, I take the day off. But we got it. It's going on. Today. Bundle completed. What did we get? 5 gold bars. Junimos. Oh. Where's my pen? I gotta name this, guys. My pen is... I think it's in my pocket. The last bundle. Farewell, Medius. Farewell. Unity Center complete. Bye. Bye. I can't move the mouse now, guys. Did my mouse die? Oh, no. Junimos have returned to the spirit world. The singing was necessary. I'm looking forward to tonight. I don't know what happens now that we've done it. Caroline, we've done it. You did the work. We got the time. And we gotta go home now. Sadness, I know. But we'll grab this stuff. We'll sell it. Now it's 140. Been a bit of a longer episode than I would have hoped for, you know, when I only have a limited amount of time. But yeah, I'm going to play with him for a little bit. Record my next video. I never let the... Well, that's cool. The pigs just stayed inside all night. I mean, all day. Not earning us any truffles. Hey, bud. I really don't like you being down there. Like, this is literally gonna have to stop, like, now. Okay. Out. Good boy. Well, let's go inside. Abigail, we did it! I used to be a night owl, but I'm starting to enjoy the rhythm of life on the farm. It feels natural. Yeah, I'd say it does. What else do you have for us? Nothing? Not a thing? Let's kiss her. Oh, we already did kiss her today. Let's actually put some stuff away before going to bed. Because I'm beyond excited, I'm forgetting the routines, the patterns, the traffic, and everything. Alright, you go in there. You. You. And you. Bim. I don't know why we have a winter chest. We really don't need a winter chest. Alright, I actually want to get rid of this. Nope. Alright, that's one I don't actually mind. Alright, we're going to have no water in the morning, but I want to go to bed. Go to sleep. Achievement. Millionaire! Y'all know what that means, right? 57. You screws. I'm super excited now. Oh, we got that boom, boom, boom. Really? No one's going to talk to us about? Thank you. What does this say? I need to know. Everyone around town has been talking about your great generosity lately. Apparently, packages have been appearing in people's houses containing items they posted about years ago on the community center bulletin, and the packages are all addressed from your farm. Thanks for going out of your way to do something like that. All of us in town are delighted. Nope, okay. Nope. I just want to remind you that Stardew Valley Fair is having fun. Don't forget, okay, bring your 9 items from the Granger's Play. Remember, the fair starts at 9 a.m. in the town square. See you there, Lewis. Oh god, guys, do we have 9 items? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. And we'll get we have a fish. Dang it! Should've bought another rabbit's foot, in all honesty. That's so rare. The apple isn't gold quality, though, and I don't really like that. Whatever, guys. I don't know why we put that in there. It doesn't really matter. We're gonna have to read all that again tomorrow. But for now, I have to go. So I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace!